With only 660 units available worldwide, the 2025 Audi RS6 Avant GT is a rare gem, boasting exclusive cosmetic enhancements and a limited production run that sets it apart from the rest. Its distinctive design, inspired by Audi's racing heritage, combined with its powerful performance, makes it a coveted collector's item. But with such limited availability, will enthusiasts be able to get their hands on this elusive masterpiece? Introducing the Audi RS6 Avant GT, a limited edition masterpiece crafted to excite enthusiasts and collectors alike. With only 660 units available worldwide, this exclusive model showcases bespoke cosmetic enhancements, including carbon fiber accents, a unique roof spoiler, and redefined rear diffuser, setting it apart from the standard RS6 Avant. Inspired by Audi's illustrious racing heritage, the RS6 Avant GT pays homage to the iconic Audi 90 Quattro IMSA GTO class race car of 1989, evoking a sense of nostalgia and performance. But with such limited availability, will enthusiasts be able to secure one of these rare treasures? Priced between $127,000 and $170,000, the 2025 Audi RS6 Avant offers an unparalleled blend of luxury and performance. While the allure of the GT variant with its exclusive features may captivate buyers, the performance model presents a compelling alternative with comparable performance at a more accessible price point. With a wide range of customization options, from exterior finishes to interior amenities, Audi offers buyers the opportunity to tailor their RS6 Avant to their individual tastes. But will the GT's unique design elements and limited production status justify its premium price tag? Or will buyers opt for the practicality of the performance model? Beneath its striking exterior, the RS6 Avant houses a formidable twin-turbocharged 4.0-liter V8 engine, delivering an impressive 621 horsepower and 627 pound-feet of torque. Coupled with Audi's legendary Quattro all-wheel drive system and an integrated 48-volt hybrid system, the RS6 Avant offers exhilarating performance and agile handling. Audi claims the RS6 Avant performance achieves a 0 to 60 miles per hour time of 3.3 seconds, yet we managed it in just 3.1 seconds, even with a 2021 RS6 Avant featuring 36 fewer horsepower. Despite the RS6 GT retaining the same 621 horsepower engine as the standard RS6 performance, Audi asserts it will be 0.3 seconds quicker to 60 miles per hour due to its lighter weight and revised differential. If our testing confirms this advantage, it could propel the RS6 Avant into the high 2-second range, placing it firmly in supercar territory. From its precise steering to its refined cabin adorned with luxurious materials, every aspect of the RS6 Avant is meticulously engineered for driving enjoyment. But will its performance on the road live up to the expectations set by its illustrious lineage?